gonna lose?
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes Rav's car. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Grab the kick on this thing is out of this world!
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make back?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll close what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like me, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley.
Better not do that when you're on the job, Tyler.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? No Eagle Rock's aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
It wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point, exactly.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. That's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype Black Monkey tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bruv?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learning to fly. I can stop proud.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
No, you never ask.
Till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you to the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casino, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
The power and torque on this thing. Rav's souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's
you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav. Is of extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuing the stolen Regera, code 3.
All units of...
Jess, got cops on my 6.
Keep moving. I'll be right there. Check minimal damage.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
You mad?
Oh, he mad.
We've got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units, 1 out of 13, have resumed pursuit of the subject.
Jess, where are you?
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go! Away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Control, the red GTR jumped down on the spillway.
work, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. I want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or... work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next for a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be...
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed track times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I got to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. They don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn it, it's good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Kick it up a notch.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Guess you really don't want this job, huh?
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well... no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. Name your mechanic? Ah, World Rap. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro. What the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler. Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Hey! Bad news, bro! Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. Can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot. Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Go time! Almost there. It's now or never. Didn't expect that, did you?
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
The streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to crush this!
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to win this. going. Keep it up. What did I tell you? I win again.
Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
I just actually realized my mic.
All right, I got this.
Sorry, Navarro, sir. How's it going? You okay?
I'm coming for you.
This is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash
oh,
right away
man.
To your next
yeah,
race?
Yeah,
take a
to start
drive
up
around
this, well, it needs to be payback. I've actually got a trial, I've not got the actual game, but I've got a 10-hour trial off EA Access. Thanks for the follow as well, really appreciated. I just started off broadcasting. Still trying to get into it. I don't even know where this thing is, where is it? Cheers bro, appreciate it. I'm not gonna bother with donations and stuff like that, you know, like what a lot of gamers do at the moment. I'm not really doing it for that. BMW's alright, innit? Let's see what this is all about. Boomville, 10 o'clock at night. That's the way we do things.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lino. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel.
Yeah,
sound
man. That's what I'm doing at the moment.
Make it worth your while.
In and out of jobs at a minute as well.
Got it.
What are you doing today then? Are you going to be on for long or
feels
what's
good
your plans?
To be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting.
I'm not a little girl that sort now. I'm not a big fan of it, I keep dying. but yeah, I might be playing a Hardlight actually.
But I can do better.
That means World War II. It's a World War II.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tim. Can't let Kingsnake win.
Oh, no way. Have you won any games yet?
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Oh, I'm smashing
the Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
It is a hard game. Looking at the PUBG PC, it's literally like 100 people, one winner, free throw lane. Same as Fortnite.
What is it, Weir?
Okay,
I don't like playing
win,
it.
But remember,
I don't like losing.
I need you alive.
Up, Lena.
Yeah, I think I'll be on all day today, broadcasting on and off.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally.
Yeah, yeah, we are.
And the
Xbox
House
One
always
S.
wins.
I'll be getting the X at the end of the month.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here. I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Oh. I'm getting home, all right.
Do not let him get away.
Man's wants his pillow.
Understood?
Ah!
Happy now? Too easy.
Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good, bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and me.
Yeah, I'm not a simple crap. Yeah, broadcasting from Xbox, I think I've only been doing it for about a week. Maybe.
You have nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
I'm open to all advice, anything that will help. Yeah, let me know if that's a bit better.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we won't get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
How do you like that?
Yeah, sweet man. Sound. Good, by the way. Yeah, any advice, anything, video quality. How is the video quality anyway? Is the stream alright?
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
Oh, sweet, bro. Believe it or not, I've actually no internet in my house. I'm actually using my neighbour's internet on wireless, so seems like they've actually got a good, pretty
good internet connection,
really honest. Saves me £30 a month anyway.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. Except lots to do.
I took care of them. No bookie's gonna trust me.
They're cool with it anyway.
It's
the people.
You're adorable. Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
I nearly missed that then. I just nearly carried on driving.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants. And they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No, 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 no. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars.
Collections.
You ever heard of the Outlaw's Rush?
It's pretty much in his name.
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all.
I feel like this 10-hour trial.
Tonight.
It's gonna take 5 hours.
Just a test run, and your little stunt?
In cinematics.
Oh.
Look.
Oh, sweet. Nice one, Azza.
You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
So, what does this host thing do? Would you mind explaining that a bit? I am very, very new.
Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right?
Cheers, bro.
And this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home.
Do you stream yourself? Are you a streamer yourself?
Look at you bastards. They know I gave you the number. I vouched for you. Guys like you and me, we just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they want to play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Oh, that's wicked, that. I appreciate that. That's brilliant. How many followers have you got now? How long have you been streaming?
Taken care of.
Fucking house is just blowing up. That's good, that. Good going. So I know it's really, you got to be very, very patient, haven't you? Slowly get into it, you know what I mean?
Where?
Let's do this.
Good. Good, good, good. You're going to need a crew.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya.
I do hope so. Being myself, I've got like multi personalities. Joke about a lot of things, obviously. I've got it in my introduction, but I do joke about a lot of things. Surprised people don't get offended sometimes. Obviously, I know.
Hush, puppy.
I know certain limits.
Big fan of your channel.
It's hash Tiger. Tiger selfie.
No.
Here we go.
No,
but when you stream, do you go on camera as well? Have you got a camera?
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car.
It's on 18 plus. Yeah, it's 18 plus. I'm gonna have to pick myself up.
What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Whoa, check this car out. Size and exhausts.
Nailed it.
You tell whip somebody's exhausts.
Cool. Like
take your ankles off.
This is gonna get me some views for sure.
Yeah, swearing a lot is just like, it's not even a habit to me, it's like,
you like that
part of my personality.
And there you have it.
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run.
Favorite drift run.
Great job on the setup, by
like
the way.
Drifting, but
lighting
defense.
Up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting.
Have you played this game yet? Have you tried it out?
Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with the crew from Hackney to
yeah,
boost the cars.
Yeah, I've watched a few. Following a few at the moment.
I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
That's kind of what got me into it.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
No, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs,
yeah,
muscle
cars,
and open roads, mate.
Smash this 10-hour channel, see if I can complete it.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yep.
I don't think it'll be a game to buy, though. Need for speed, just need for speed.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep, that's it.
Those are fives, alright.
Yeah,
I never played it until it was on
are you kidding? I
the deals in the store. This was like a few months back. I was smashing Forza Horizon 3 and Forza 6. And then when Forza 5 was on deal, I got it and it was so bad. So bad.
I should try this with my eyes closed.
Sorry, you're the only one that's poor as at the moment.
Stop.
Can't hold it together?
I'll try.
I didn't review today.
Was a bad idea.
You said no this morning, it's not 10 o'clock yet.
Right,
I don't know the other way. I think.
Yeah. Come on.
Stop the car.
Stop the car! Whoa.
Slowly cocking his head to one side.
No, hush puppies. Hard enough for you?
Yeah, that car's a beast.
Tyler, is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, it's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac,
I was just mentioning I didn't interview this morning.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac.
Yeah, I've just been invited to a party. Do you want me to...
Work faster.
What I can do, I can join my mate's party, put the party audio on, and you can chat with him as well. Johnny? Yeah, it's pretty ace, that one. The do. Yeah, let's do it. Can't find it. Where's it gone? Yeah, let's invite him to my party.
Okay, vault's open. I'm in. Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards.
I believe I could go.
You guys are late. I hate
you. I believe
what?
I could
lady,
go.
We're in the middle of a robbery here. Ha! Jimmy! Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Yes, Tom, how's
just
it going?
So we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Yeah, I was. They've gone now. I had my sister on. Yeah, I'm going to invite you to... Dude, I've got someone chatting on my stream. I'm going to invite you to a call stream, Johnny. No? Oh, yeah. No worries. Oh, you're on YouTube at the moment, aren't you?
Okay.
You can't call stream.
I know a guy.
Make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller.
You're doing this now?
Jeff. Tyler. You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey, stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God.
Bobby's been asking for it.
Sorry.
Jeff, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later, and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jeff, I.
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Yeah, as a.
Confirm robbery, casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW.
Imagine your license is £24.50.
Confirmed control on the lookout.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
That was for the first 6 months, every month. And then they said they was gonna do half price.
I must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggle.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I was. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. When it comes to judgment day, I'm a
trick smug and rip all his clothes.
Cutwater works, we're almost there.
That's true, that's true. This guy is watching me on the stream. He's a streamer himself. He's got about 350 followers at the minute. And he's hosting my stream. So, like, his followers, if they was to go on his channel, they can see my stream.
Repeat. Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with
location. I'm checking out this newspaper.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Yeah. I'm just streaming about gameplay.
Put Mac on.
Yeah. Look, Jess.
I've got the chat up as well, so.
All we need is your.
Ty, Lena and
I think he can hear you as well. Azza, can you hear Tom? Come on, then.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man.
Oh, no,
it's
can't.
Mad.
Change. Yeah, microphone's on, party audio's on, but as a party,
crazy highest, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months
ago.
Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Some way playing, mate.
Let's do
you
this.
Just do it.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13 on route.
Yeah. Do I play COD?
Adam 13 to control. I located the black Audi.
Yeah, sure. Azra, do you want to see some COD?
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you, boys. Let's dance.
Thank you. Yeah, do that. Tell you what, I'll go on Cloud Mountain and I'll just wait for you. And then I've got it all set up. Yeah, Raz, so that would be sweet, that. When do you usually stream? As a...
Subject now southbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
Yes, mate. Yeah.
Jesus, guys!
Yeah, I forgot it a second. Yeah, you do it online, and they give you an appointment. You do have to go into store because you've got to give a proof of ID and stuff like that. So do you count proof of income? Yeah. Yeah.
Control, lost sight of the subject.
Yeah, you should do some evening streams, Azza. So then I'll see. I'm streaming as well and can host it. You play anything else other than Fortnite?
Jess, hey.
So, about this stupid
interview went
all
right, mate. I made a laugh.
Yeah.
Thing.
Let's meet. Where are you?
She said there's very little availability in Fleetwood. But I said to her, I'm looking to get a bike so I can possibly go to Cleves or Thornton, but Blackpool Transport's going to be available. Yeah. She said I'll hear back off him by the end of next week.
Dumbest plan I ever heard.
Depends on
I
left the game depends on my like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush.
You so
all
rota
we have to do
week.
Is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift.
Yeah,
and
you have. Yeah.
What about the house?
Yeah, so I got Battlefield 1. I've got Forza.
Well,
I've got FIFA 17, not 18, no.
They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts.
Have you got that new World at War? Is,
then we take it out.
So,
win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune, Leonardo.
Oh, he's
she deserves.
You're not gonna be able to hear him. He's speaking in the chat.
You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me.
So, I mean, if I was to.
Raf.
Yeah, he's typing.
You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
Yeah, it's not got the World War again. I'll tell you what, I'll put World at War on, and you can see that.
But there are.
Yeah, well, I'll do something when you come on COD. Oh,
good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a 6 second 0-60 after 30. The Mach 1 Golf GT. The S2000 Honda.
Ooh, which car to go for? What do you think, Azza? It's got to be the Honda, hasn't it? Volkswagen. This one? You mad? I'll tell you what, we'll go for it. Going back to the 70s. Old school, mate.
You did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass kicking.
Are you seeing what I'm up against? You seen that guy?
How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see
what
if it's enough to keep you
in the
lead.
Is this car, man? He's got those. I'm from northwest, up near Blackpool. Live in a little town called Fleetwood. If you've ever heard of it. all by yourself.
Come on, Tyler, race me. Is it valet parking?
Six months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
I know you can't. Oh, what's happened? Oh, I'm on camera. I pressed the wrong button. I'll tell you what. Snapshot. One is on the bullet. Ah, not too bad.
Across this rap. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that gun exec. But I'm done being angry.
I found like beating this guy.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess.
London's pretty little town.
I got this.
Tom, how far are you into payback?
Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. This won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won.
Imagine
you know
that's
that.
First time for everything.
Beast.
Guess it's back to the garage with you.
I was just confirming East Sussex being in the East. Speed cars improve car performance and speed cars by winning events. I'll equip that.
Hey Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
I am gonna actually look into it, because you get more interaction with people, don't you? Let's go on.